Okay.
It is time to finish what we have started. I just remembered I did not have to go all the way back over there to change time. From the last time. It's like, oh man, I gotta go back to that stupid pirate island and nonsense and ugh. There we go. Back to my old pixelated self that was not as good as the... I don't get it. Some of the flags I can go over and some of them are like, nah. Alright, cool. Now we have that. We can use DD to our full advantage. Not sure what Gorn is gonna do, but we'll see. I just left this way. Let's catch him quickly. Why would she... Don't run off! Hey, those are the eyes. This has got to be... What the hell? Why would we turn our backs? Some touchy-feely stuff. Yeah, it's not willy-nilly. I've thought about that, actually. It's like, you know, going back in time, correcting mistakes, and I thought, you know, what if I do something wrong, which causes, I don't know, someone not to be born? Or, you know, do I have the right to remove their existence from this plane? Certainly not. Crap. If we're doing this. DDR. I wasn't even paying attention. Hey, I think that's the last piece on his staff. Wait a minute. Maybe that's the chest piece, which is in the future where we gotta go to. Is there anything else in here? Is it... Can't break the demons out, huh? Find out soon enough. Overall, you know, that little... I'm not even sure what that was considered. It's like a RPG cred. I want to go to the present, I think. Because I want to see what happened to Genova. I think it's Genova. Congratulations, you have the Fragment of Earth. Maybe this is unlikely alliance between humans and demons and changed history. There is so much pain. Is what am I, myself, the thing born of a demon? There, that's what it counts. You have gathered all 5 fragments, and then you can come back to me. We need to activate it to remove it from the fabric of time. But first, I wish to see more. Is it still destroyed? Don't know if I failed or what, but they're panicking. Still. Stupid stars! Oh my. Okay, so I'm trying to think if there's anything else. Doesn't look like anything else changed, so I guess we can go talk to her. We could have gotten the belt or the boots, I can't remember which. But eh. See, I just would have gotten rid of what's-his-face. And then, the dude would not be... Yeah, that would work. Okay, so that doesn't sound good. Little warm thing with wings, apparently. Let's see what happened to Shinova. Hey, that's what it's called. Is this still run by... Interesting. Dialogue as before, but things end up destroyed, so. Oh, hi. Let's see about armor. Okay, so this guy sells steel. So we averted the great disaster, but still a lot remains the same. That's a little disappointing. I was hoping that this place would be changed. There's McDonald's, etc., etc., etc. So I'm guessing they kind of forgot to fix the rest of the the deals here. I wonder if this chest... I gotta go all the way up top, because I wonder if the key I have opens that chest. Because part of me has a feeling that see that village, what it's become in the future. There's an old house. It's been a long time indeed since. There's a lot here, but with the fancy wind technology, all the young folks have flocked to Genova. Once upon a time, this village was full of life, but little by little it shriveled up. That's the circle of life for you, I suppose. She's got green hair. This place is so dear to me, I could never bring myself to leave. Wait, you look a lot like someone my mother used to talk about. She told me you would come someday, but how could she know that? Here, she left this for you. Stupid stars! Come on! Duh! Jump off a cliff. Can I go in these? No. What's back here? I don't know. Maybe that's where the old place is at. What happens if I go this way? Anything? Oh, that's a big old boy. How do we... Ivan, can't see much from here. We gotta get closer if we want to find Clara. I don't know. Ouch! That's a bad thing. I'll just take that. Okay. Oh! Oh! Okay. That is some crazy damage right there. Oh.
Ah! Away!
Go figure, I hit almost every single thing. It's like the worst thing you could possibly do to me. You gotta wait for the screen to... useful information. I got over 9,000 coins, which gave me the achievement over 9,000. Ha ha ha!
heck knows.
Oh, this music is something else, I'll tell you. So next time, we will tackle this anomaly. Bye.